So this is the creative cupboard. So the girls know as soon as mommy goes into this cupboard that we're going to get dirty, we're going to start making things, we're going to get covered in paint. So yes, this is all where the arts and crafts are. So we have the glue gun, my toolbox, Play-Doh, books, old craft paper, stamps, chalk. And then here we have all the paint, spray paint, tape, slime box. We like to make slime. I keep the face paints in here because when the girls are good and they get rewarded, we paint faces. And also the girls' makeup gets saved in here because, yeah, that's a reward for when they were a good girl. And then in the bottom here we have the wool and the tape measure, sewing machine, some of my games and some more books. So this is a very, very exciting cupboard, this one. Wow. Yeah, I see. Wow. It was super important to have an area where I could work and also I could spend some time with the girls. Because they're young, so they never understood that mummy was working from home, but we couldn't interact with each other as we would normally do at the weekends. So it was really important to have an area for the girls close by my desk. So the girls come here, mummy's on a meeting or on a laptop, and I can see what they're doing. We can interact with each other. And especially when the girls were doing Zoom meetings and had homework to do, the girls could do the work and I could still work away on my laptop. And it became really fun, actually, that we have this time together that we never really had before. So the girls have all their crayons and their pens and their colouring in books and their shapes and their learning books. And then we have this table and chairs, which is super flexible. So actually we use it here during the day while I'm working. And then at night time we move it over near the TV so they can sit and watch the TV. They can also have their dinner on it. And sometimes we actually take it outside and the girls can paint outside in the sunshine when the weather's nicer. So yeah, everything is here that they need to paint, to draw pictures, and sometimes, you know, they sit and they mimic mummy, so the kids are on their laptop and they're answering the phone and they say shh quite a lot because I say that to them, you know, when I'm in meetings. But it's great that they can be here and they can have fun while mummy's at work.